The Elm Grove police officer that saved a boy from an oncoming freight train is turning in his badge. The hero cop talked exclusively with 12 News' Brendan Conway about why he's ending his career early.
It was a great honor to serve the Village of Elm Grove community, and I'm going to miss that.
After 21 years of serving and protecting, John Krahn is ending his career as a police officer. That Krahn is even alive today to make that decision is hard to believe.
I think about the accident probably 100 times a day, easy. There's not a day that goes by that I don't think about it.
May 25th, 2009. Krahn is directing traffic at the Elm Grove Memorial Day Parade when a minivan gets stuck in the train tracks. As the train barrels towards the van, Krahn rushes to the scene. He pulls the driver out and is trying to free her 2-year-old son when the train hits the vehicle, tossing Krahn, the boy, and his father. Amazingly, everyone survived, but Krahn was badly injured. He went through months of rehab, hoping to rejoin the police force. He even went back part-time for a while, but his injuries are too severe, and so now he has decided to apply for permanent disability, giving up the job he loves.
And to take that away and it not being my choice to do, that makes it very difficult.
Do you regret anything?
Absolutely not. No, I would do it all over again. It was the right thing to do.
Krahn's heroics garnered many awards, and he will soon have a new one to put on his wall. This month, he is being given a Carnegie Hero Fund Award, one of only 19 people in the country to receive the honor this year.
I just never look at myself in that light. I just look at as doing what was the right thing to do at the time.
Krahn says he still has a lot of rehab to do, but he is making some progress. He drove last week for the first time since that accident nearly 2 years ago. So he says he plans to spend more time volunteering and also catching up with the lost time he had with his daughter when he was so hurt.
All right.